Google DeepMind just unveiled three new robotics AIs capable of over 6,000 tasks, plus more. But first, two papers comparing Google's Gemini Pro and OpenAI's GPT4V in seven of the world's leading vision, IQ and EQ tests were just unveiled by AI researchers, and with shocking results, but not for the reasons you'd expect, because while both can exceed human-level vision and reasoning in some tasks, a side-by-side evaluation hasn't been available until now, starting with number one. Visual understanding. When it comes to basic image recognition, both models perform admirably, demonstrating the ability to accurately extract language from images. In terms of integrated image and text understanding, both models show strong common sense reasoning abilities, with Gemini Pro slightly lagging behind GPT-4V in pattern search tests, which are a crucial component of IQ testing. Notably, though, both models still face challenges in accurately recognizing more complex elements like math formulas, but they show impressive understanding in yet another area, which was less expected. Number two, emotional intelligence. Both Gemini Pro and GPT-4V excel in understanding humor, emotion, and aesthetic judgment, indicating a reasonably high level of emotional intelligence to work more closely with humans and align to their goals by leveraging the next area of intelligence. Number three, real-world applications. In commercial application scenarios, GPT-4V surpassed Gemini Pro, especially in tasks involving embodied agents and GUI navigation. Conversely, Gemini Pro showed its strength in multimodal reasoning capabilities, an essential feature for diverse applications. Number four, detail and accuracy. The research teams observed varied levels of detail and accuracy in responses from both models. Interestingly, one group found Gemini Pro to provide more detailed and concise responses, while another group observed this characteristic in GPT-4V. Gemini Pro's unique feature is its ability to add relevant images and links to its responses, enhancing the user experience. Number five, object and temporal understanding. Object localization refers to the ability to pinpoint the exact location of objects within an image, while temporal video understanding involves analyzing and comprehending the sequence and context of events in a video over time. In tests, both models performed on par with one another in localizing objects within images and understanding temporal aspects in videos, which are both vital for tasks involving dynamic visual environments. Number six, improvements. Despite their advancements, both models still exhibit weaknesses in certain areas. These include spatial visual understanding, handwriting recognition, logical reasoning in inferring responses, and the robustness of prompts. These challenges highlight the ongoing journey toward achieving a truly general AI, capable of seamlessly integrating multimodal inputs and providing robust, contextually accurate responses. Number seven, future prospects. The studies conclude that both Gemini Pro and GPT-4V are both extremely capable multimodal AI models that would have both been deemed artificial general intelligence just 10 years ago. But in a general comparison of overall performance, GPT-4V edges out Gemini Pro, albeit slightly. Upcoming versions such as Gemini Ultra and GPT-4.5 promise even greater vision enhancements and capabilities. But already, Google's DeepMind just unveiled their three latest AI-powered robot vision advances, AutoRT, SARA-RT, and RT Trajectory. To start, AutoRT uses a breakthrough approach that leverages the power of large language models, visual language models, plus specialized robot models to scale up robot learning for practical applications. In fact, the AutoRT is capable of simultaneously teaching multiple robots to perform diverse tasks across various environments. Using visual language models, it can even interpret surroundings and objects while its LLM suggests and selects suitable tasks for the robot to execute and how. Impressively, over a 7-month evaluation period, AutoRT trained up to 20 robots at once, involving a total of 52 unique robots. This resulted in a comprehensive dataset encompassing 77,000 robot trials across 6,650 individual tasks. Crucially, AutoRT incorporates safety protocols, including a robot constitution inspired by Isaac Asimov's Three Laws of Robotics, ensuring human and environmental safety during task selection and execution. The next of Google's most recent three robotics transformers is SARA-RT, which stands for Self-Adaptive Robust Attention for Robotics Transformers, and it essentially allows the robotic transformers to learn even more efficiently. This new system employs an innovative up-training method that simplifies the computational complexity from quadratic to linear, enhancing the speed and efficiency of the original model without compromising quality. Google DeepMind describes SARA-RT as the first scalable attention mechanism offering computational improvements without quality loss. This technology is adaptable to various transformer models, including those processing spatial data from robotic depth cameras, increasing transformer applications in robotics. Finally, the last of these three most recent robotics transformers released by Google was RT Trajectory for generalization, which introduces an ingenious way of enhancing robot motion generalization. By incorporating visual contours and 2D trajectory sketches, this model provides intuitive visual cues aiding robots in learning control strategies more effectively. In tests involving 41 unfamiliar tasks, an arm controlled by RT Trajectory remarkably doubled the performance of existing RT models, achieving a 63% task success rate compared to 29% for its predecessors. This all means that in the very near future, the integration of these models and systems is about to bring a wave of more efficient and capable robots. For example, robots will be able to combine the motion generalization capabilities of RT Trajectory, the efficiency of SARA-RT, and the extensive data collection potential of AutoRT. Google DeepMind envisions this integration as a stepping stone towards building robots that are not only more efficient but also generalizable across diverse settings. Meanwhile, Google, along with partnering AI researchers, has also just unveiled DiffusionLight, a groundbreaking method for lighting estimation in images, employing a novel approach that uses a generated chrome ball as a light probe. This advancement significantly boosts the realism of virtual objects and environments, with potential applications spanning from augmented reality to architecture, gaming, and media production. DiffusionLight leverages diffusion models trained on billions of standard images to render a chrome ball within an input image, effectively acting as a light probe. This simple yet effective technique marks a substantial improvement over traditional methods, offering a versatile solution to accurately estimate lighting in a single image. The technology promises to enhance various sectors. In AR and virtual reality, it paves the way for more realistic integration of virtual objects. In architecture and interior design, it offers lifelike visualizations that closely mimic real-world lighting. The gaming industry can benefit from more immersive environments, while photographers and filmmakers can attain more accurate lighting predictions for shoots. DiffusionLight employs Stable Diffusion XL, which has been pre-trained with a vast array of images. This model infers high dynamic range and brightness levels indirectly from underexposed and overexposed images in its training sets. It also uses iterative in-painting to overcome limitations originating from Stable Diffusion XL.